Spider John is my name, friends. I'm in between freights and sure would be blind. I could share your company. I'm on my way to nowhere. I've been running from my past, running from the things I used to be. Now I know my words sound strange to you, but if you wait till my song is sung and my story's told, you might come to understand why I'm holding, bending, devil spinning, running out of time. Not long ago I held a raw flush in my hand. Oh, I was a supermarket fool. I was motor bank's new pigeon, robbing my own time. Thought I lost my blue. Yes, I thought I'd pay for you. And I thought I'd find a light style. And the old Spider John, the robber man, long, tall, and handsome. Yes, I was a Spider John with a loaded hand, taking ransom. And then one day I met Diamond Liv. She was the sweetest thing I declare. That's the summer wind that ever blown my way. Lil, she had no idea my illustrious occupation. She thought I was a saint, not a sinner gone astray.
Let's go catch some northern pike
for dinner. Spider, he loved his lady so much. Could not confess his sins, for he knew if he did, it would surely take her leave. But you know that the word got around and Lily left town and he never saw her again. Tossing and turning, causing his heart to breathe. I was a supermarket fool. I was
not a bad catch. Yeah, northern pike.
Fishing was better than expected and provided a great dinner. But now let's get back to the search for moose.
If you see my lily, won't you give her my regards? That old spider got tangled in the black web that he spun.
This big boy came into the call, but we'll wait a couple more years. Let him get a little bigger. Well, after an exciting morning and afternoon, I thought about getting back to camp a little early and enjoying campfire and some of that northern pike. Okay. Campfire Northerns. A warm campfire as dusk settles in. And just when you think it couldn't get any better, well, Northern Lights. Next morning, back at it. Couple hours of calling.
Now the tough part's getting them.
After successfully downing a moose off camera, I'm now going to go collect it. In the next clip, you'll see Chris, the hunter I met up there, working his way through the duck grass to get to the moose. This clip will give you a good idea how tough it was getting to that moose and getting it out. Going through 2 feet of water and duck grass is a big job. Hunting alone can be tough. But sometimes another fellow hunter will drop right in and lend a hand.
Nice one.
Not a bad one, eh?
Wow.
Somebody shot him a couple times in the...
In the antlers, yeah.
The antlers, yes.
He was lucky. Maybe that was your shot.
What?
Maybe that was your shot.
No, because it looks old and white.
Yeah.
One, two, three. Would you count that? Yeah.
Yeah,
four,
yeah.
Five, cool. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
14, yeah.
And he's definitely, he's four there. He's dug into the ground.
This is where Chris and I discuss how we're going to get this thing back through the marsh and to the other side of the lake.
Oh, he's a tough guy, all right. Yeah, yeah.
Chris giving the two thumbs up.
There he goes. Thanks a lot. Nice meeting you here, Chris.
So now the real work begins. Well, near the end of the day and after a lot of hard work, we finally got her all done.
Here's a good grizzly track for you. Claws and all. Look, I don't even think we have, I don't think we got a picture of each other. Let me see.
Yeah.
So that's about as close. I can't get any,
my goodness.
I can't get any closer. Okay, that's good. There it is. Good as it gets.
So, with a clear sign of bears in the area, I decided to move the hanging meat to a safer location, at a friend's meat locker, a little further south. On the way, I stopped into the local taxidermy and was now more convinced that I made the right decision to move the meat. Those claws looked right out of the movie Wolverine. quarters for 10 days. I put the bones and the rib cage from a fresh elk kill into the field and set up a trail camera. Now one might wonder what would scare a wolf off of its meal. Okay, that would do it. An 800 pound grizzly. Comes back for the leftovers. Notice this one has a collar on it.
Słowo szkorano, dzisiaj wstało i tak dalej. I w bardzo kiepskim jest humorze.
He is a beast.